No, but I'll tell you a joke I had today.
Okay, cool.
I'm probably gonna botch this one up. So a moth walks into a podiatrist. Okay, I think that's a drunk man at the pub told me this one. A moth walks into a podiatrist. Little moth. Sad. Podiatrist says, "What seems to be the matter?" And the moth says, "Oh, just all my life. Every night I go to bed and I think about my day and I just." What have I done with my life? It's an old moth, by the way. I go to bed and I look at my wife and I go, I don't recognize that person. Who is that person? Is this the person that I fell in love with? Who is that? I don't know. And then I can't sleep and I turn around the other way and I think about my son and it's just I just don't like my son. What has he become? Who is this man that is my son? And little moth. And then and sometimes I have this dream where I'm a spider and I'm on the web, but I'm slipping and I'm falling. And this moth, this poor sad moth, and the podiatrist is like, "Oh, that's really awful, but why are you here? Why aren't you seeing a psychiatrist or a psychologist?" And the moth goes, "There was a light on."
Perfect time.
Okay, reputation.